Okay. Okay, well, that was an interesting experience. Let's see if they stop giving me the freaking holy water. Stupid monkeys. Or those, I have no idea what the heck these things are. Well, of course. I seem to have destroyed my health so fast. How smart is you, monkeys? Dang. I want to be very wary of what I'm exactly looking for. For those of you curious, in the last part of my Castlevania series... By the way, I do want to point out that I really am not really technically stopping for much. Because, well... Yeah, that's why. Because Castlevania is a bit of a game that really requires your attention 24/7, so... You know, if I don't say much or react much, well, you know the reason why. Okay, hopefully, I can get to a checkpoint. Hopefully. This is where the original, playthrough of mine, whatever you want to call it, kind of, sort of ended, if you want to look at it. It all depends on how well of a game you think, how well of a playthrough I did in that one, because... Oh boy! I did sort of well. Sort of well, I say sort of, but yeah, I didn't. I'm not gonna bother. We'll try that. Go back and forth. There we go. Always try that, go back and forth. Ooh. It ain't easy trying to play this game because you have to say, like, you always want to go forward and you feel strong, but at the same time you have to keep moving slowly. Definitely speaking, that's good for YouTube videos, but not really the best for YouTube videos. Particular playthroughs of certain games. Because, well, you kind of need to move along in order to progress your video a bit. But at the same time, I guess you can understandably try and do something like this. That would have been somewhat helpful, I guess, you know, this is something a little bit. But at the same time, it could be that mind. Monkey up there? I don't expect there's a monkey to be up there. Yeah, whatever. I should have known you guys would be back. I'm out of here. We got a sort of checkpoint? I don't know. careful. I have no excuse for that, honestly. I have the time stopper. I had a lot going for me. Okay, that's not fair that you can just jump like that. Really shouldn't be that fair. Am I out of my way? I was kind of hoping I'd start off, you know, a little bit further forward in the particular place that's in the particular spot. Not back.
Oh,
tried. Basically, I'll just... Okay. Took me a while to finally get here.
Finally, am able to kill off this mother humper. Jesus. This took way longer than it should have. Anyway, I'll see y'all next time for the next video. Until then, sayonara, my bots. Oh, this took forever. You don't want to know. Ugh.